When you start learning programming, it's important to keep a few simple rules in mind. They will help you improve your efficiency in programming education. In today's video, I discuss how to develop a programmer's mindset and gain advantages. Hello everyone, my name is Vladimir, I am a web developer, subscribe to my channel and enjoy watching. Always remember your goals. They're designed to go beyond, they're usually only scatters attention and worsens the final result. It's very important for a programmer to be able to focus on a task. And the better they are at this, and the longer they can stay focused, the higher their results will be. We learn to build programming tasks in our minds. To start, you can also practice on a piece of paper. Constructing a chain of step-by-step action to solve a question or a task from beginner to end. Constructing a chain of step-by-step actions to solve a question or a task from beginning to end. Choose the right technologies. You shouldn't experiment and use solutions that are not suitable for your task. Do not reinvent the wheel. Initially, it's better to refrain from experiments and follow the beaten path. Once you have enough experience, you can start looking for your own ways to implement tasks, but that's unnecessary at the start of your career. Be consistent, think orderly, and do not jump between different tasks and projects. Try to solve the same programming task in different ways, or at least consider different approaches. Automate what you can. Modern programming languages allow automating many routine processes and focusing on more important stages of development. Do not waste time on what algorithms can do for you. It's important to understand that there will always be challenges in programming. Positive thinking is good. But even better is to live in reality. You must be prepared for problems in programming and be able to solve them effectively.